Now let us look at the question number 13. Again, it is a very easy and straightforward question. They are giving a Boolean expression and they are asking the minimized form of this Boolean expression. So expression is like this: a bar dot b plus a b bar plus a dot b, and they're asking which of the following this is expression is equivalent to which of the following. Okay, now let us distribute the expression. For example, I can also distribute this thing. Okay, instead of just distributing, let us take common. Okay, so let us take these two expressions first. I can take b as common, so it will become a bar plus a dot b plus a b bar. Okay, and this is equivalent to 1, so this can be written as b plus a b bar. Now I can apply the distributivity property. So this is a plus b dot b plus b bar, which is equivalent to a plus b only. So this is how this expression can be solved. So correct answer to this question is option number 2. Again, this is one of the easiest questions that you can get in your examination. So if you are getting this kind of question, there is like free marks for you. Okay, so I don't think so. It is going to take hardly 5 seconds to solve this kind of question. Now let us look at the question number 14 here.